I'm live.
I need it. Send it to them.
Send it to
them.
Thank you. I'm going to create a tipu. Yes.
Oh.
Good evening, my people. I want to explain what happened to me on my way from work to my house. I take Tinted Keke mini bus that is going to St. John's, Iwofe Road. As I enter, I'm not the only one there. No be me be the only person. As we gather, enter the bus, bah. Now per knife with gun. Now we see. There's everybody silent. If not, they will kill you. The next thing, they open one cooler. Human being pass, breast, everything there inside with eyes block. They say if we talk, then go kill us. We reach police checking point. Police people know they even they check motor. Waiting they happen. Their owner to take ransom. They go 100 naira. We no fit shout, we no fit do anything because we there for death point. We endure till before we find ourselves. Now inside HA, local government, inside forest. Where they sell human pass. People, they come there, they drive motor, they come buy human pass. Put for fufla schooler, carry go their house. They say 2023 election, they come. Now waiting then talk. When I hear. Things, they happen. People, they die every day. People, they die every day for Nigeria. People, they miss every day for Nigeria. See what thing they do to me. See what thing they do to me. They carry me on Sunday, which is on the 23rd of May. They released me around 8. After they said my people should pay some. Yesterday, they killed the lady. Slaughter, sell her pass. She never born one pikin. Things, they happen for River State. Young girls, young boys, small children, and they carry. People they miss for inside the country where we dey, but we don't know. You go see your fellow neighbor, you never see him 1 week, you don't know where he dey. You don't know whether they don't kidnap him. Kidnappers, then they say human being pass. People they come there, come by. My people, more na fight against this thing. Human slaughter. I beg. The place where they carry me go, the only thing I remember, they blindfold me. After my people don't cooperate with them, finish them, blindfold me, carry me, come out. The only thing I can remember when I raise my eye, now, Catholic Church of Nigeria, now see, for a chair, local government. Now so, are they there? Police call. Say people come to pay ransom, then carry police people from River State, they come. Say, may them shift us, go inside another camp, inside the forest. Say, then they come. Now waiting police people, they bargain with those people. The chief, everybody of that local government, they know what is going on there. Please, you people should help. People are dying. There are more people there. Victims are there. They are selling human parts. They keep iron table. Wait, and they take, they slaughter people. Almost 7 people die for my house. I take Tinted Keke mini bus that is going to St. John's, Iwofe Road. As I enter, I'm not the only one there. No be me be the only person. As we gather, enter the bus, bah. Now per knife with gun, now we see. There's everybody silent. If not, they will kill you. The next thing, they open one cooler. Human being pass, breast, everything there inside with eyes block. They say if we talk, then go kill us. We reach police checking point. Police people know they even they check motor. Waiting they happen. Their owner to take ransom. They go 100 naira. We no fit shout. We no fit do anything because we there for death point. We endure till before we find ourselves. Now inside HA, local government, inside forest. Where they sell human pass. People, they come there, they drive motor, they come buy human pass, put for fufla schooler, carry go their house. They say 2023 election, they come, now waiting then talk. When I hear. Things, they happen. People, they die every day. People, they die every day for Nigeria. People, they miss every day for Nigeria. See what thing they do to me. See what thing they do to me. They carry me on Sunday, which is on the 23rd of May. They released me around 8. After they said my people should pay some.